A very good morning to all my dear students. How are you all? I welcome you all to the virtual classroom. So today we are going to do some English exercises. So before that, we are going to revise what we have already studied. Let us begin. So the first is A sound words. You already know this page. You have learned them all. Let's start. B-A-T, bat. B-A-T, bat. F-A-N, fan. F-A-N, fan. J-A-M, jam. J-A-M, jam. A-G, bag. B-A-G, bag. M-A-T, mat. M-A-T, mat. S-A-D, sat. Now the next is E sound words. T-E-N, ten. P-E-N, pen. N-E-T, net. D-E-N, den. H-E-N, hen. L-E-G, leg. Now the next is I sound words. S-I-X, six. P-I-N, pin. B-I-N, bin. B-I-B, bib. L-I-D, lid. L-I-P, lip. Now the next is O sound words. M-O-P, mop. T-O-P, top. L-O-G, log. D-O-T, dot. P-O-T, pot. M-O-M, mom. Now the next is U sound words. C-U-P, cup. T-U-B, tub. H-U-T, hut. N-U-T, nut. B-U-S, bus. J-U-G, jug. Alright students, now let us begin with the exercises. So, the first exercise is see and write. The first exercise is see and write. So, what do we have to do in this? The pictures are already been made. So, you have to write the name of the picture like C-U-P cup. The picture of cup is drawn, so you will write C-U-P cup. Now, what is this? This is N-U-T nut. So what will you write? N-U-T, nut. Now the next is J-U-G, jug. Alright children, don't get confused with the colors. Alright, it can be of any color. Just see the shape and the drawing. So it is J-U-G, jug. Now next is P-O-T, pot. So we will write P-O-T, pot. Now the next is T-U-B, tub. So what will we write? T-U-B, tub. Now the next picture is D-O-T, dot. So what will we write? D-O-T, dot. Now the next is S-I-X, 6. So you already know the spelling of 6. You have done it in 1 to 10. So S-I-X, 6. This is a number name also. Now the next is L-I-P, lip. L-I-P, lip. Now the next is S-A-D, sad. What is the picture? Sad. S-A-D, sad. So you will write S-A-D, sad. Now the next is M-A-T, mat. What will you write? M-A-T, mat, like this. Alright students. Now the next exercise is matching. So this is very easy. You just have to match the correct picture with the correct name. First you will put CW and date as usual, and then you will match the picture from the picture column to the words which are written. Alright. So I have already set the paper like this. You can take help of your mom to set the paper. Now please recognize all the pictures before you do the exercise. All of you know these are the words which have been taught. Alright, so let us begin. Let us start with the first one. BAT bat, we will join with wherever BAT bat is written. Alright, the picture of bat we will join with BAT. Now the next is 10. So we will join 10 with TEN like this. Now the next is pin, picture of pin. So we will join the picture of pin with PIN like this. Now the next is picture of lid, LID lid. So we will search for LID. Okay. Now we will join the picture of lid with LID lid like this. Now the next is log, LOG log. Now the next is hut, HUT hut. Now the next is 6. So we will join SIX 6 with the picture of 6, the numeric 6. Now the next is picture of mop. We will join with MOP mop. Now the next is bib. Now we will join picture of bib with the spelling BIB bib. Alright students, this is all for the day. I hope you have understood the chapter. Thank you so much for your time and patience, and be safe at home and keep learning. Thank you.